Hi guys, so yes, I'm still in my house and it is Tuesday. Vlog was day 13. It is 3:25 in the afternoon and I'm vlogging so late because it's been a very hectic, stressful day. Obviously, you can tell that I did not leave for my trip today and I'm probably not leaving tomorrow. I will be leaving Thursday, I guess. Funerals on Monday, but now my dad's talking about flying and leaving Sunday, which is kind of pissing me off because he told me, get going, email your teachers, you know, tell your boss that you're not going to be in this weekend, and now he's talking about flying and leaving on Sunday for the funeral, and I have an appointment on Wednesday, next Wednesday, the 21st, to get my nails done, and now I have to reschedule that. Just so stupid. So, really annoyed. I'll update you as much as I can today. There's really not going to be anything much. So, we'll see you all tomorrow, I guess. Hi, guys. If you can hear in the background, I am just going to start doing my makeup so that I can go and get my nails done today. I'll show you that when I get back. So, I just pulled out all of my makeup from my makeup bag. And I think I'm going to... I bought this mascara the other day. So, I think I'm going to try it. So I got it in extreme black. So I'm really excited and I'm listening to the new Starboy album by The Weeknd in the song Rockin' right now. So I'm gonna start off my makeup. I'm really excited. Mascara, no mascara. Ten out of ten. Hi guys, so I just got back from getting my nails done and it's really hard to see right now. Let's see if we do it over here. If it'll come out right, I don't know. It looks a lot darker than it is. Let's hold it up to the light. Nope. Okay, well, I can see that orange lighting in here. I just got the sparkly red color. It's called Hot Jazz. In a coffin shape. I'm kind of wishing that I got a square, so maybe I'll have to keep this for a while. So I'll keep this for like a few months. Maybe it's just because of the red color, it's just like not agreeing with me, or it's because it's so long, but my natural nails are so short. So yeah, and then I went to the Hickory Farms shop that was there because I wanted to get my dad a gift, but I really wish I went to Bath Body Works instead because they had candles for $12.50, all 3-wick candles, but I have enough anyway. So I got him this jelly sampler thing that I showed in a vlog a couple weeks ago, so I got that, and I'm about to finish packing and make sure I have everything ready because we leave tomorrow. I'm super excited, so I can't wait to see everybody. I've been talking to everybody a lot, so I have to really pee really bad right now, so I'm gonna go do that and we'll update you guys later. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the vlog here tonight because there's nothing more exciting going on. I'm just finishing getting ready for my trip finishing up the speech. I have to say at my grandma's funeral, and I'm just gonna be editing and uploading this vlog for the rest of the night. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to hit that subscribe button below. If you're on a mobile device, it's right below, and if you're on a desktop, it's right next to your screen. So make sure you thumbs up this video if you like the vlogs and are excited for me to go to Denver this week. And comment down below some other things you want me to do this Vlogmas, because by the time I get back, it'll be Vlogmas Day 22. Like, but I will be filming. Okay, so here's the plan. I will be filming every day when I'm there for Vlogmas, but the Vlogmas videos won't be uploaded until I return back on the 22nd. So I will make a priority to upload double videos. So I'm gonna do my best. Sorry guys, this is actually the first year that's ever happened to me that I can't upload right away. So thank you guys for bearing with me. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog, and we'll see you all tomorrow when I go into Denver. But actually, you won't see me until the 22nd. Sorry, but thanks guys.